outfielders are back. A high chopper in the hole. Ahmed has to hurry. Nick throws him out. And the Diamondbacks come back and win the ball game. They get that five-run seventh, and they snap the three-game losing streak.
There's some stellar defense in this ball game tonight, really evidenced here in the ninth inning. All three outs reported on ground balls to Nick Ahmed, who made outstanding plays all three times. Brad Ziegler appreciates it.
And Brad gets the four-out save. Diamondbacks get the win 6-4.